name is Ed Baker, and I'm 38 years old. I turned 39 in 3 weeks. I live in Cambridge, Massachusetts, and I've decided to take up indoor rowing this winter. I started working with Zeno Muller as a coach 3.5 months ago, and under his coaching, I've improved quite a bit, and I'm hoping to PR today. So 7 weeks ago, I rode a 6:28.7, and I'm hoping I can get closer to 6:20, or maybe even break it today. This morning I weighed myself, I was 163 pounds. Actually, I'm going to weigh myself quickly right now, see where I am. Just because the cutoff is 165 for at crash B's. So 163.6. All right. So, I'm going to see what I can do. And I'm hoping that also go fast in 11 days at Crash B's in Boston. So we'll see. But this is going to be painful. 2Ks are super painful. So, new workout. Single distance, 2K. 622.9. That was hard. It's a PR, but still need 3 more seconds to break 620. I don't know if I can go any faster than that.